big shout out to my broadcast angel. Come on, son, come on.
I'm standing here looking in the mirror, saying damn to myself. I should have known a day would come that she would find somebody else. And all the things I took her through, shit, I shouldn't have lasted this long. Now I'm at this telephone booth, calling Tyrone. Cause when a woman's fed up,
no matter how you're big,
it ain't nothing you can do about it. It's like running out of love,
no matter what you say.
Let's talk about how it all goes down. I used to make love to you daily, when the night felt the same. And any time that you were hurt, I could feel your pain. And if I had a dollar, it was your share. And whenever we would go out, I would front the bill. Now the up is down and the silence is sound. I hurt you too many times. Now I can't come around. Cause when a woman's fed up,
no matter how
you think, it ain't nothing you can do about it. Oh no, it's just like running out of love.
No matter running out of love.
Song while the record plays. When a woman's
fed up,
mama taught me a long time ago,
it ain't nothing you can do about it.
Nothing you can do about it. Oh no,
it's like
no,
running out of love,
running out of love. Sing it out.
And then it's too late to talk about it.
Too late to talk about it. Yeah. You can cry a river till an ocean starts to form, yeah. But she will always remember, cause she's a woman scorned. And if you ever get her back, it will never be the same. No, no. She's cutting the corners of her eyes every time she sees your face.
And
all your trust is out the door. She don't want you no more. You used to tell your boy it's not me, and she would always be here for you. If you had took the time to see what that woman meant to you,
cause
what the mirror said to me, oh, she was raised in Illinois, right outside of Chicago. Some of the best cooking you ever had. Yes, it was. And I miss her. Hey, woman, if you listen, said I miss
her.
To tell you the end of my story, but all of those who wanted to know, was there life after the pain? After the pain, you come and look. falling with a pleasant smile. And after the rain, I can't believe you got the nerve to still call me baby. And I try to tell you no, it ain't so, but I guess no. I sure did. I said I'd never take him back again. Well, it's a woman's prerogative to change her mind, isn't it? But we do it all the time. Don't laugh. You probably done the same thing too. It's just that you know me and I don't know you. You know one thing time has taught me, that having a piece of man is better than having no man at all. So I'm gonna just take what I got and work with it. You understand what I mean? And don't you remember thinking back just a few years when people used to try to help you stay together? They find out you're on the verge of breaking up. They used to cook up a little food and throw a little party and whisper things in your ear like, don't blame Mr. Charlie. Mr. Charlie is just a man and he's doing the best he can. I heard him say, don't blame Mr. Charlie. Mr. Charlie is just a man and he's doing the best he can. That's why I still love you like I do. Though you still do me like you do. I know that you know it's true. After all I've been through, I should be through with love. But there's a God up above that keeps saying, "Better try. Don't give up. You know why. The sun.
don't look so sad. I know it's alright. But life goes on, and this world keeps on turning. Let's just be glad we had this time.